Armed police personnel swooped on a busy street in Glasgow amid reports of a stabbing incident in which three people have been reportedly killed. As the details first emerged, multiple people, including a police officer, have been stabbed while the suspect has been shot dead by the police. The road in the city centre has been closed as the emergency crew personnel deal with the major incident. Meanwhile, a statement from the police said the situation has been contained and there was no danger to the general public. However, the police have been urging the public to stay away from the spot. UK Prime Minister, meanwhile, took to Twitter to express his condolences to the families of the victims. This is the second stabbing incident in England in the last 4 days. Remember, on the 21st of June, a stabbing attack at a park in southern England left three people dead. The incident was dubbed as a terror attack, and the suspect was identified as a Libyan national.